Alright everyone, we just left Parrish, Florida, and we're on our way to Willow, Florida. Enjoy the train ride. Alright, we're about to go over a railroad crossing.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry about that. Mom? Okay, I'm really sorry about that. That was not supposed to happen in this video.
I know where I am.
Steam engine history for about 5-7 minutes. So if you're interested, just meet me over there.
Thank you.
And we'll be exiting at the south end of this car.
Got the right on the line?
Huh?
Because we only go to Western, like we drive here, like,
Alright, we have stopped. And according to my mom, she said it looks like we made it to Willow. Alright, we have made it to Willow, Florida. Waiting to get off the train. Alright, the Jetta Coolio steam engine is going by. That's cool. Alright. So, we made it to Willow, but now the train's moving again. We should be able to meet them soon.
No, we're turning around.
Alright, we've made it at the Willow Railroad Museum. Alright, we're at the Willow, Florida Railroad Museum. There is a railroad crossing signal there. It's a cantilever, I believe. There are two pairs of lights, I think. There's only one crosswalk. This is just one signal. But we're here now. Alright. We are at Willow, Florida. And now we are going to that railroad crossing. Okay. Here we are. This cross is really old. It has a cross back. Mm-hmm. appears to be a USNS base. Can't understand what kind of last trees are, but that's really an old crossing. There's a steam engine right there. Yes, Jess. Okay, we have circus cars. Alright. Yeah, that steam engine right there. Alright, well, thank you for enjoying the train ride, and see you on the rail, Fiona, out.